James, we're in a plane crash site.
I know, we just kind of cold opened our work day in a plane crash site.
Do you know what I feel weird about?
What?
What exactly are we doing here?
Being doctors.
I know. The FBI are here, the police are here, but here's the thing. Everybody is dead. They don't really need doctors.
I guess we're just here to do our jobs.
Okay, we have to figure out what happened to this guy.
I'm pretty sure I know what happened to him. He died in a plane crash.
This is stupid.
I know.
What if we just laid down one of these seats, pretended we were dead? Man, maybe we don't have to do our job.
I can't see anything wrong with that.
Well, I'm dead. Holy shit. We have two survivors over here.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
You guys are a miracle.
What happened?
Am I still sleeping?
You survived a devastating plane crash.
We'll just go. Don't worry about it.
That plane crash really tired us out.
We're in too deep.
Score that. If you go to court, you're gonna get millions.
Millions?
Imagine. Yeah. We'll see where this takes us.